This person is enjoying arguing with people in my comments, but this comment I have to respond to. Okay. So they're at the boardwalk, and Conrad's about to give her junior mint, and... Okay, you look past the girl. You see that polar bear right there? Yeah, he didn't go for that girl. He probably didn't even know she was going to be there. He went to give Belly that polar bear. And here's the quote from book three. I won him for you at the ring toss. Do you remember how you used to go over to the ring toss and just stare at the polar bears? Because you wanted one so bad? I probably spent 30 or 40 bucks trying to win that damn bear.
Isn't it just so pretty to think all along there was some invisible stream?
Chapter 35. Conrad. I would rather have someone shoot me in the head with a nail gun repeatedly than...
No. No, it's not over. I mean... We're gonna figure something out.
Sometimes I hate myself for how long it took me to notice it. That invisible force between the two of them.
Okay, state of grace. Your username. You left the comment... Also, it's not an accident that we left the season with Jeremiah on the bleachers and yet Conrad and Belly are like the main protagonists kind of thing. I can't find the comment and it's driving me bananas, but like, I will tag you in this, but oh, that comment sent me spinning, I swear. Because I didn't even think about that. It's so true. And that's the whole point. That's the point. Jeremiah will always be on the bleachers. He'll always be the one observing, whereas Conrad and Belly will be like the active participants in this relationship, in this story. Because this is the whole thing. This story is their love story. It's not Jeremiah and Belly's love story. It's Conrad and Belly's love story. They're the active participants. Like, at the moment, they're going through the time where they're not together, but it's still their love story. And I guarantee you, like, for those who haven't read book three, oh, just you wait and see. Even when she's with Jeremiah, best believe she's thinking about Conrad. Best believe. So I love this point that actually this closing scene was still making the impression, hey, Conrad and Belly are still the ones who are like on the court, in the house, doing their thing, whereas Jeremiah is the one watching them, watching her. That's not an accident. And for like people who are like, which I understand, right? Like, I'm one to talk. But, like, for people who are like, this wasn't very accurate. Like, who the fuck goes to a volleyball camp? That's not the point. It's the point, and, like, suspend your disbelief for, like, 2 seconds, if you will. It's the point that he's watching her. He's the observer. He's looking in, and he, like, wants to be close with her. Whereas Conrad never had to be the observer. He's the active participant. He's the one in her room setting up, like, you know, junior mint. Setting up the glass unicorn that he fucking gave her. That's the difference. That wasn't a mistake. That wasn't an accident. And like, ever since your comment, I've been spinning and like so mad at myself for not picking this up because it's so true and I love it. I'm obsessed. Conrad is on the Jeremiah is on the bleachers. Conrad and Belly on the fucking court. That's not an accident. That's very intentional. And I love it. I'm obsessed.